We will return to our regular programming at 6 a.m.